In the center of the universe sits the sun, shining down majestic and warm, the source of all energy and life. The sun people are a gentle, loving, rich, and strong people, who come from the land of the sun. Thousands of years ago in ancient Egypt, the sun god observed that within the great kingdom of the land of the sun, there was a prince who was fair and kind to his many workers, and they were able to build the great pyramid temples of the sun. This prince was I, Prince Sunni Ali, and I was known throughout the land as one who ruled with dignity and intelligence. My great works pleased the sun god, and so, the sun god adopted me, Prince Sunni Ali, as his very own son. But evil also lurked in the land of the sun. There was also a rich and villainous man in the land of the sun, who was known throughout the land as a devious and spiteful lord who spread despair among his workers. He used his wealth to build torturous chambers in which to punish those who did not obey him. These evil deeds displeased the sun god, and this evil man was transformed by the sun god into a hideous creature, half man and half hog, and was forever to be known as Pighead. One night, while I slept, a beautiful fairy appeared in my dreams. She spoke in a lovely voice saying,
"The great sun god is pleased with the fairness and kindness you have spread while building the great pyramid temples of the sun. For this, he has made you his son, and you will forever be called Sun Man. You, and all the sun people, will be granted immortality, and you shall live in happiness forever."
Just then, she brought forth a shield which shined as magnificent as the sun itself, and in the reflection of the shield, was the image of a beautiful floating city, nestled in the center of the sun. Suddenly, the booming chords of the voice of the sun god spoke to me, his chosen son, saying,
"The sun is the most glorious force in the universe. You, Prince Sunni Ali, from the kingdom of the land of the sun, you have been righteous and good to those who have worked for you, and you have been able to achieve great accomplishments and build great pyramid temples in honor of the sun. For this, I shall make you my son, and you shall be immortal. You shall live in, and rule over, a kingdom which has been built for you and placed in the center of the sun. None of the sun's fiery force shall ever harm you or the sun people, for within the warmth of the sun, there is a glorious paradise. But, to all those who use the sun to light their evilness, they shall feel its furnace."
A great hand appeared, and handed me this mighty spear. Then the sun god spoke again, saying,
"Sunni Ali, you have ruled justly. Your fairness and strength will be needed for humanity to survive the moon cycle and the days of wickedness to come. Beware of Pighead, for he is a mean, devious, and angry creature. He lives with one cold desire, and that is to bring dishonor and shame to everyone throughout the universe. He has trained his demons to follow his evil plan, and he and his followers will always lurk in the shadows beneath the sun, and never shall they dwell in the land of paradise in the sun."
In that moment, I became Sun Man. The sun god placed a small sun within the solar plexus of my chest, and told me that whenever I am in need of guidance, I can call on the power of the sun which dwells within me, to provide me with the strength I need to defeat the evil forces that will roam the earth during the moon cycle. The sun god gave me great etheric golden wings of the immortal phoenix bird, which bestowed upon me the power to fly at the speed of light, and I was also given the power to travel in, and out, of the sun at will. I was given the power to become an Aetherian, who can control and harness the power of the sun and all stars throughout the universe, because all stars in the universe are in fact suns. Using the sun stars of the universe as stargate portals, I am able to travel from solar system to solar system throughout the universe at will. My melanin-rich skin was made invulnerable and indestructible so that no wickedness can harm me. My magical melanin skin gave me unequaled, unlimited, and special super strength. My skin could not be cut, burned, bruised, broken, pierced, stabbed, ripped, or removed. Many special powers were bestowed upon me, allowing me to fight for goodness, liberty, justice, and equality without fear, as I usher in the return of the sun cycle. The rulers of the sun, Sun Man and the sun people, continue to fight for fairness and righteousness throughout the universe. I have allies around the world such as Holographo from Nigeria, Space Sumo from China, Digitino from Mexico, Bold Man of the Cherokee tribe of Native Americans, Duplico from Ireland, Hypno from Haiti, Zapman from Jamaica, Kitto from Brazil, and my queen, Amina, also known as the superheroine, Butterfly Woman. Disguised as Sunny Smith, I, Sun Man, live amongst you on Earth, always protecting you, and always spreading the warmth of the sun, fighting for liberation, truth, justice, and equality. Evildoers beware, I am able to turn evil into illusion. The sun cycle has come, and I, Sun Man, the greatest superhero of them all, have returned.